stance and practice the knee strikes. So here we go. Now, if you notice, we'll go again, 10 on each side. The final element is the pivot of the standing foot. So I'm on my, this is a left-handed stance. Watch my right foot. So you get to work on your pivot, eventually going up on the ball of your feet, and you have Muay Thai knee strikes.
Nice. In the sunshine, let's make a line.